Monsieur, there's a WWE show. So we're gonna have the competitors come up. So we're gonna swipe them off. And here they are. First up, we have Sami Zayn. Next up is the one, the only Eddie Guerrero. Next up is Neville. And last off the list, you'll like this one, Tyler Breeze. I don't know if you guys like him, but I'm sure you guys like him. So now we are going to have a wrestling match. So we need Sammy, we need Tyler Breeze. These guys are going to throw down. Then you're going to wait down here. So here's Sammy, this one, and Tyler Breeze. So they're going to stand still. And here they go. 3, 2, 1, fight! Wow! Man, did not see that coming. Whoa. Oh, damn. Whoa, look at that. No. Is it going to hold him down? Ref. Oh, nope, he's getting up. Oh, he's holding him down. This is a 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Oh, he pushed him off. And then, it looks like they're doing a boxing match. Oh, Tyler Breeze missed. Let's see from the replay. Oh, he's out. My gosh, look, man, he's got a hair in his mouth. Now, next round, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, he just got him down. Oh, but no. No. Oh, Tyler Breeze is starting to fall off. Oh, why did you grab him? He would have fallen. Oh, bah. But his whole body needs to get down there. Did you see that? Oh, look, getting up. Oh, he brings him up. Oh. Then there he goes on his legs. On his head. Oh. Oh, you can see his buttocks. Oh, Neville, you better watch out. I gotta watch out. And then, bam! Look, this is a countdown. 1, 2, 3, bam! Whoa, bam! Ref, you gotta stop this. Final round. No, let's do this. And 3, 2, 1, fight! Oh, he missed. Oh, he's gonna win the $1 million. Oh, he's out. That means one is out. We got a winner. Now we got the ref is thinking, this is the person who gets most points or the last person who scored. Now let's see. With their fists, he's gonna put their arms up. Okay, he's gonna face them to you. Now here the ref goes. Sorry, I was late. I had to invent this suit that I thought I could bring. Now, I did watch it on TV, and while I was building this, so I was thinking the winner is. Gotta put their hands up. You guys gotta close your eyes. Now open them. But Sammy's won. Okay. Oops. Now. So next one is, now I'm gonna shoot. Also invented an arm for my little bro, because look, don't take it off. Okay, sorry. Come on. Yes, I have Neville, and I have Eddie Guerrero. Now, this Eddie Guerrero versus Neville. So let's get started. 3, 2, 1, fight! So that's this person who gets the most. Is that enough? Oh! Oh! Holding him down. He's holding him down. 1, 2, 3. Oh, the crowd got it. 1, 2, 3. Now, let's go. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, he's got him. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, it's gonna be a tie. Who's getting held down? Oh, that's Eddie Guerrero that's getting held down. Go! 1, 2, 3! Now this is the final round. First one, so one still has to go. 3, 2, 1, fight! Oh! Oh! Neville won! That one. Now, this is the champion. So, we got a cage, but somebody stole the cage. So now, let's get back. Next up, can we have our champions? Who won? Who won? Tyler Breeze? Sammy's won? No, you won. Wait, I did win. Okay, let's go. Oh. One. Fight. What the? Oh! It's holding head. It's holding head. Good. One, two, three. Okay. Let's do this. Three, two, one. Oh, oh. The belt is on top of you guys now. Yeah. Oh. Oh. It's a tie now, guys. Okay, now let's do that. Oh. 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 He fell. So that was the WWE show. Sorry, English. But I don't want to waste it. Yeah, actually, my name is. So that was my video today, and hope you enjoyed it. And comment down below who your favorite WWE character is. So if you guys think